Jack, the LCM.
Today, 27 January 2016, Wednesday. So there were eight. But one gave birth early on, right?
Yes.
This French Bulldog, about how many years old? Five.
4 years.
4 years. It came with a very smelly vagina discharge. So that means one had. There was one dead puppy inside. Yeah. The one didn't develop. So that's why the fetus decomposed and then affected the other puppies. So I thought seven, but the dead one is really very small. I think it died early, and then it decomposed. Yeah. Then so the breeder surprisingly can save four. Then two more. One I think was dead, right? Right. Out of the they seven, died, out of the seven, no, died, out here, yeah. Out of the seven,
seven, yeah.
Out of seven, three died.
Oh. Three died, yeah.
One is already very small and died long ago, that one, okay. Then the other one died. Those are the yellow stools, one, right? Meconium. Drown. So now we will give calcium, we advise calcium, slow IV, so you go home already. And these puppies are overdue or not?
No.
It looks overdue to me. A lot of hair, huh?
Yeah, two.
Not overdue. 60 days, huh?
Yeah, 60 days.